Hello friends, welcome to lesson 12 on batch scripting. Today we will discuss about remove and replace for a string. If you guys haven't seen my previous video on batch scripting, I will highly recommend you guys to go and check that out. The link will be in the description. So today we are discussing about remove from both ends, remove all spaces and replace a string. So let's start with remove. The string substitution feature can also be used to remove a substring from another string. So let me show you how to do that. So let's start with echo off to stop the echoing. Pause to hold the screen, rem for remark, and that I'm using remove. Let's create a variable and assign a string to it. So batch file created here. Okay, let's print that variable. I'm using another variable. I'm using the same name. You can use different name, it's up to you. str and colon. So here you need to use the word you want to remove. I want to remove file, so I'm using the word file, and that's it. Let's print that variable, save the file, create a brat executable file. So the output of this will be batch file created here, and the output of this will be batch created here. Note that the space will not be removed, it will be there in the output. So double click on that. You can say batch file created here and batch space created here. So space has not been removed. So that was about remove. And key thing to note here is we are removing file word from a string using the string to be removed command. So let's work with another one. Remove from both ends. Copy that. Change your remark. So it is used to remove first and the last character from the string, and to do so you just need to tweak this a little bit. So tilde 1 for the character B and minus 1 for the character full stop. So tilde 1 will denote the first character and minus 1 will denote the last character in your string. Save that. So the output of this will be batch file created here full stop, and the output of this will be B will be removed and full stop will be removed. So let's see that. So double click on the file and you can see B has been removed and full stop has been removed. So here tilde 1 comma minus 1 is used to remove first and last character from the string. So that was all. So let's go for remove all spaces. So this is used to remove all spaces in a string. So here you can see there's a space between batch and file, file and created, and created and here. So it will all be removed. So to do so, we have to do just add a space here and equal to, that will do the job for us. Save that. So the output of this string will be batch file created here, and the output of this will be batch file created here without any space. So let's see that. Double click and you can see space has been removed. So here colon space equal to operators used to remove all spaces from a string. So that was all about remove all spaces, and let's go for the replace a string. So use that. So to replace a substring with another string, we can use the string substitution feature. So what you have to do, you have to write the word you want to use, and I have to replace the word with what I want to replace with. So here I want to replace file with files. Save that. See your output. So in the output, file should be replaced with the files. So yeah, it's an easy one. So that was all for this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. In the next video, we will learn about arrays. Arrays are not specially defined as a type in batch script, but can be implemented. Till then, stay tuned, stay connected, and thanks for watching the video. Thanks guys.